हेलो एवरीवन, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दी फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑन इंट्रोडक्शन टू मेटलर्जी, वेयर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड थ्री डीप क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ मेटलर्जी: फिजिकल मेटलर्जी, मैकेनिकल मेटलर्जी एंड एक्सट्रैक्टिव मेटलर्जी. नाउ इन दिस पार्ट टू वी विल डिस्कस टू अदर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ मेटलर्जी: मेटलर्जिकल थर्मोडायनेमिक्स एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेसेस. सो लेट्स बिगिन.
मेटलर्जिकल प्रोसेस इज मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस व्हिच इज बेसिकली यूज्ड टू कन्वर्ट द रॉ मटेरियल इनटू द फिनिश्ड प्रोडक्ट by mean of different methods which is classified in four different manufacturing processes. The first one is the casting and molding, second one is the forming, third one is joining, and fourth one is the machining manufacturing process. In casting and molding manufacturing process, for example, different kinds of casting processes comes under this category, for example die casting or extrusion casting or investment casting. And under the forming manufacturing process, we are basically give the shape and form to the our finished product or sheet or something like that. And in the joining process, different kinds of joining processes are existing to the engineering world, for example soldering or welding or your bridging processes. And the last one is the machining process, where we are basically machine the our existing product, so for example cutting of product or drilling of the engineering product. So these are the different kinds of manufacturing process, which is the final and last category of the metallurgy. Thank you very much. Now we will understand the fourth classification, that is metallurgical thermodynamics and great kinetics, where basically the subject which deals with this relation between heat and motion. Heat and motion here is basically correlated and studied. It is basically occurred due to the application of the chemical thermodynamics to the metals and materials. In this particular classification, basically we study the equilibrium of whether any of the metallurgical process is in equilibrium or not. For example, we can take the example of furnace, where we will melt the particular metal alloy in the furnace. So how much heat is released or how much heat it is absorbing. So to understand the balance in between these two things, we will study all these kind of processes under the effect classification of metallurgical thermodynamics and great kinetics.
Thank you very much for your patience for watching this introductory video on classification and introduction of metallurgy.